I'm hungry.
She got away.
Yes, but we have the sticky buns.
Thank you. She.
beautiful here.
This is the only place untouched by the corruption and deliciousness of sticky buns.
What makes them so powerful?
You know so little, Kyla. That's why you're here with me.
Well, what's going on?
We are in the middle of a war, Kyla. A war beyond anyone's knowledge that inadvertently could decide the fate of the entire world. The arch-nemesis Beans has risen to his highest, and he is taking all the sticky buns for himself, thus covering everything in shadow, except this beautiful land you see before you.
Beans!
Look into the water, Kyla. All your questions will be answered.
The corruption took place long before your time, when Beans was no more than a 12-year-old boy. His father was making him breakfast. He betrayed his father and took all the sticky buns for himself. But the recipe that was used was incomplete, thus putting Beans to his lowest form. And so the rejected batch of sticky buns was gone, reducing Beans to nothing. He wasted away in the sewers beneath the city for years. Until one day, the day he knew the recipe had been completed, he came back. Baker did not have the heart to kill his own kin. So he left Beans to his own demise. From then on, the only way of obtaining sticky buns was through innocent predecessors. Only one man could defeat him. Now he has returned, with not only a bloody thirst for sticky buns, but a will of vengeance and a desire to conquer the entire universe. No one man can defeat Beans. Now they'll need help.
This is your destiny.
Thank you. something to show me.
Probably a little lost.
Who are you?
Oh, where are my manners? Salutations, sir. I am the baker.
The baker? The baker of what?
Why, the sticky buns, of course.
What is this place?
You have entered the realm of beans, Neo.
How do you know my name?
I know your name because I must. You are important to me as you are important to the fate of the whole world.
I don't understand.
He is back, Neo. He's returned twice as powerful as before, with he and all his minions poised and ready to take every last sticky bun in the world. He even sent his most lethal vixens to destroy his arch foe.
But I still don't understand. What does this have to do with me?
When Beans was destroyed, this world was created. And ever since the time of his destruction, he has had free reign here. Now his spirit has been unleashed upon the real world once again. And you must destroy him here, Neo, to ensure that he will be destroyed in the real world forever.
Beans.
After leaving the land untouched, I had one thing on my mind. My mission from Nina. Follow your hunger. It led me to the mini gourmet.
How are you doing?
I'm fine, thanks.
Would you like a seat?
Yeah.
Maybe I could order you something. They have some great things on the menu.
I'm not here to eat, actually.
Well, what brings you down, then?
It's a long story. I don't know if you'd believe me if I told you.
Well, I know how that goes. I don't really know how I ended up here either, but that's another story. What's your story?
Well, 2 nights ago I was a normal person, you know, doing normal things, like getting up at for a midnight snack. And that's when all the weird stuff started happening.
What do you mean by weird stuff?
I was told to come here by a woman. I don't really remember her name. And the place, it was called the Land Untouched.
Excuse me?
Have you heard of it?
No, I never have.
I was sent down this road and told to follow my hunger.
The only place untouched by the corruption and yet completely devoid of the deliciousness of
sticky buns.
Follow me.
You've been sleeping for hours.
We've been watching over you.
Where am I?
You are still in the rose garden.
We found you laying on the ground next to the fountain. You looked hurt.
Who are you?
We've been watching over this place since the fall of Beans.
And from what we've seen, it seems that Beans has returned.
Are you the new hero sent to destroy him?
I don't know. All I know is that Beans has taken something very important to me. And if I have to kill him to get it back, I will.
There's courage in your voice.
It seems like you'll need our help.
You must leave the city and go north.
You will find a green hill. And there you must wait for further instructions.
You will find a pathway. And you must follow it behind that green hill, and it will lead you to the hideout of Beans. Only then will you find your destiny. Do you think this is the end? We are far from the end.
Still not quite sure what you've gotten yourself into, are you, Kyla?
I know we're in the middle of a war. Beans has risen again and is ready to destroy all the sticky buns in the world.
You've done your homework, but I know something you don't. And that would be the reasoning for your being here.
Who are you, anyway?
It doesn't matter who I am. It matters who I am to you, and who I am to the fate of the sticky. I've always known that one day this would happen. I've always known one day a new hero would rise. I've heard your story. Now let me tell you my story. I was commissioned by the Baker to make this sword in order to fight against all evil forces whoever threatened the sticky buns. As long as this sword is wielded by its true possessor, it can destroy any man. But destroying Beans is going to be much harder than you think. Because when he was killed, it created a line that separates this world from the other world. Because his death was the cause of these two alternate universes, Beans can coexist in both as he pleases. And the only way to kill Beans is to kill the Beans of this world and the other world.
Now what?
Now it's time for you to finish the job.
Nate! Follow the path laid before you. through the mountains and across the seas. There will you find your destiny.
This could be the end, you know. Suppose he fails and is not the chosen one. Who then would you turn to? Who then would challenge Beans in his own world? No, if Neo should fail in this mission, it would be the end of all things.
I will be accompanying Neo to do that which I could not do in the past. If Neo should fail, I will not let myself fail again.
And what of the fate of this world? Can we trust these new heroes to vanquish Beans and save the Sticky Buns?
There is nothing I can guarantee, but time will tell us soon enough. Kyla is very close to her destination. Nate also rides towards his victory. All those who oppose these heroes, including those who fight only to satiate their own hunger, are ready for their final test. The pieces are set, the board is ready, and Beans is preparing for the fight of his life. He will not let himself fail again.
Then what is it that we have left?
What do we have left? Hope, Nina. Hope is all we have left.
Then let hope drive us to our last breath, and may these heroes bless this world with order and peace.
Neo! We meet again! Do you dare challenge me, the Almighty Beans?
It ends tonight, Beans.
I've been sent here to destroy you, whether I like it or not.
You insolent fool! You always were a one-minute wonder!
It ends tonight, Beans.
Scheiße!
Scheiße!
And the purpose of this visit?
It is done.
All's well?
All is well.
And the boy? The hero?
Gone.
Pity.
But he is in a better place.
Indeed.
Thank you.
shaman and go down to Safeway.
Sticky bonds, I will never.